Saving your map for offline use and then triggering our offline mode when you're on site ensures that your map will work correctly and efficiently no matter what the cell coverage is like. This is critical to having your map work in weak to no signal areas. Now, the first thing we want to do is we want to save our map for offline. And the way we do that is when we're still in good cell reception or we're connected to Wi-Fi, we want to open up our map. And in the top left, we want to tap on the three gray bars right next to the search here. That's going to open up a menu. And towards the bottom of that menu, we can see we have store for offline as an option. We'll go ahead and tap that, and we're going to be presented with two options, save visible area and refine saved area. Most of the time, save visible area is going to work just fine for you. What that's going to do is it's going to save the current area you see on your screen for offline use. The refine saved area option should be used if you're going to a very large area, 20,000 acres plus. That will allow you to draw a polygon that will focus the saved areas on the map. I'm going to go ahead and tap the save visible area option. And then we just have one more step, and we're going to now choose the layers that we want to save for our offline. So you can think of it this way. What layers am I going to want to use on site? And you just toggle over those layers that you want to use. So maybe if I want to use the vintage topo, the water features, and the floodplain, I'll be sure and toggle those over. And once I have all the layers that I want to use toggled, I'll tap on the blue button at the bottom, save for offline use. It'll then take me back to the map, and I can see that it's processing up at the top, and I'll get a message that it's successfully saved for offline. And the next thing for me to do is when I go out on site and I open up this map, I want to tap on the Wi-Fi button in the top right of my map. That's the button right below the car icon and right above the stack squares. So when I tap that, I'll see the message that I'm now working in offline mode. And I can still take photos, track myself, draw in any points, lines, or polygons completely offline while I'm on site. And I'll just go ahead and add a windmill and hit done. And so when I get back into decent cell coverage or Wi-Fi, all I need to do is I'm then going to tap on my offline button up in the top right of my map again. And that's then going to prompt me to save the changes I made offline. So when I save this map, it's then going to update this current map on my mobile and send the changes to the web. So remember, saving your map for offline is critical to having a positive experience when you're out on site and you're worried about the cell coverage.